If I asked you to define time, you would probably think for a while and Google it. And you get the answer, time is a dimension. Well, that's true. When you're going to meet your friend, you wouldn't just tell the place you would want to meet, but also mention the time. But still, this definition doesn't fully make sense of time, as time is also a measurement. I was born in the 90s, over 20 years ago, but if I told I was born 18 billion kilometers in past, well, that wouldn't make much sense, and you would think I'm insane. And time is like an arrow which moves in one direction. Scientists call this the arrow of time. Well, that gives you some idea about time. Who invented the second, minute, hour, and how? I will tell that to you right after the intro. Let's go. Imagine you're in space without any nearby celestial object. Then you wouldn't be able to tell what time it is. Way back. Alan, not so back. It's the Egyptian who made the first clock using shadows and split the day into 12 hours. But that doesn't work in dark, because it will be dark. So Egyptians marked nighttime hours by watching 12 of their favorite constellations. But why 12? Maybe the finger joints on each hand, or because Egyptians preferred the duodecimal numbers to match the lunar cycle in a year? Anyway, that's how we got 24 hours a day. Well, ours wasn't a fixed length until the Greek astronomers decided to make it that way and decided to divide the circle into random 360 degrees and each degree into 60 smaller minutes and each of those into 60 smaller seconds. Well, moving forward again to the 16th century Europe, where Italian scientist Galileo tried to investigate the effect of gravity by throwing a ball down the slope and timing it, but with no accurate small use of time, he used his pulse. One day he saw that a swinging ceiling lamp took the exact pulse to make a swing. So he decided to invent a device called the Galileo pendulum. This pendulum swing was calibrated to his pulse. Now the last bit, where the pendulum principle flew from Italy to England around the 1670. Clockmaker William Claret produced a pendulum clock with a swing of 1 second, and he added a minute hand. And time as we know it was born. Hope you enjoyed this video. If yes, you like and subscribe for more fun and interesting videos. Till then, bye!